song so catchy?
Most people probably don't listen to the lyrics, but they should, because it's not just about the pleasures of conformity and the importance of trends, it's also a personal statement about the band itself. Hey, Paul!
Try getting a reservation in Dorset now, you fucking stupid bastard!